Get set. Go.
We are so grateful for the freedoms we have in this country.
One nation, under God, indivisible.
Uh-oh. It's exciting because along this four-mile course, there are 28 symbols of First American freedoms. And so we're here to have a good time, but we're here to also recognize and bring celebration to those freedoms and how they enrich our life.
These fundamental freedoms are essential to our country, to each of us individually, that protect our right to worship God according to the dictates of our own conscience, our right to speak in the public square, our right to assemble peaceably. These essential freedoms we celebrate today as part of this run, as part of this community,